In the summer months, there will be a new harvest by up to 1/3 of the grape patch, further intensifying the flavour of the wine. The winemaker must continually assess the ripeness of the grapes to decide which parts of the grapes are flavoured. Each part and each grape is like each wine has to be balanced against the weather.
I suppose this is Bacchus holding his cup of wine grapes, and his ears and hairs are from grapes. Hundreds of corks. This is etched glass. Cabbage, pumpkins, some artichoke here, globe artichoke, turtle, crab, seafood, some fish, and a banquet. All the things that you need for having a meal. Oh, that's one of those fishes. Flounder. Yeah, this kind of things belong to the age that people didn't need to drive. Or if you can have such a thing, you must have a driver. I mean, if they drink it, that's it, it's finished. But if they drink it, that's it, it's finished. That's the reason they have to keep it in a cage. This is the cage I was talking about. A layer of glass and also, yeah. I believe this was an idealized scene of what the Herculaneum may have looked. And details here are not very good. It means that they could not do miniaturized work. Unlike the bigger scenes that they could really go to detail, but there is no detail. And then in the clouds you see some horses and is it Zeus or something, Pegasus. This work is by a Dutch painter. Give us one Walker book, something like that. 1597. We were teenagers.